Just out of instinct, he tried to brush it off, not thinking.
An East Liverpool officer accidentally overdosed on fentanyl after searching a vehicle with drugs inside. Investigators say the driver of the vehicle was covered in a white powdery substance. That substance got on the officer. An hour later at the police station, the officer noticed the white powder on his clothing. He brushed it off, and that's when he overdosed.
A few hours earlier, Officer Chris Green was helping arrest two men on alleged drug charges who were in this car. You can see the white powder on the floor. Officer Green doesn't know how some of that powder got on his sweatshirt, but when it ended up on his fingertips, that's all it took.
I fall backwards, and I'm trying to hold on to anything I can grasp.
Luckily, EMTs were already at the police station. Officer Green was given one dose of the opioid antidote naloxone, and then rushed to the hospital, where he received three more doses.
So a total of four doses of Narcan.
Yes. For simply touching that and or inhaling.
Am I being a little over dramatic here to say you could have died?
I don't think so.
But doctors say be careful about assuming exposure is such a risk.
The chances of overdose from that kind of contact is incredibly unlikely. Obviously, exposure to the eyes or inside the nose, inside the mouth can increase that risk. But the fact of seeing a small amount, it is very difficult to aerosolize this medicine.